So here is the base for the coffee bean sculpture, which I'm currently working on. Now, this mug, I'm painting sort of like a sky, sort of like a stormy effect on this, which will be positioned on the top of this rod. And from that, I'm gonna hang thousands of these little coffee beans, which will be suspended to actually create the shape of the sculpture. So the mug is almost finished, and now what I'm going to do is varnish these little coffee beans so that I can protect them and so that they'll have a nice gloss, and start stringing them up to create the shape of this sculpture. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you've enjoyed seeing this as a work in progress. The sculpture is coming together, and in the next couple of days, I will post up the finished artwork. Thanks for watching. Yeah.